let's go into his presence with thanksgiving in our hearts.
Thanksgiving in your heart and give him praise. Give him praise. Thanksgiving in your heart and give him praise. Your blessed grace. Give him glory.
mercy. Lift your voices to him.